Hey, greetings everyone. Des here. I have just started working on this next Minnie and the Budgie talking video. I was having a phone conversation this morning with my friend Wyoming, and I was telling her how difficult it is to make these Budgie videos, and I've mentioned them in the past. So, I want to show you what it takes to make one. I'm not going to do the whole thing, but I'll just show you some of the examples why the subtitling on this is so difficult. And why, for those of you that used to watch my driving compilation videos, how I'd much rather do a 15-minute driving compilation with a bunch of special effects than to do a 3-minute Minion the Talking Budgie video. And sometimes I get texts from people that interrupt things. Okay. So this video, you will probably see this at the end of the video, is just under 2 minutes. It's 1 minute and 54 seconds. And I've only just now started subtitling. I'm working in Sony Vegas Movie Studio 11, which is the old version. I like the old version. Okay, so what I do is this track up here, you can see it says video overlay. That's my subtitle track. And then the next one here says video. That's my, obviously, video track. That's where I can see Minion. But the most important for me is this voice track. And all these little scribbles you see here, that's the voice of when he talks. I have already inserted two subtitles. And I'm just gonna right click and put one in as though this were my first time. So I go to generated media, I pick legacy text, I hit OK, and you see the text appears there. So highlight this and I set it to a font size of 22. I like that. I don't know if Minion actually said anything there yet, so I'm just gonna type in Budgie because he tends to say that a lot, and I hit Control S to save it. A lot of saving because this program crashes my computer a lot. So you have to save, 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 because you never know when you're going to lose your stuff. And I click on placement, and I drag it down so it's not covering the budgie. And then I hit properties, and I drag this to the right so it turns turquoise. And then I go into effects, and I push this down into black, turn off the feather, and put the width at around a 0.1. Hit save, close, just in case. Okay, now you see there's a divider up in here. This is the next point where Minion began to talk. But let's go back to an older one. This green thing, it says generated media. It looks like a movie reel. I can click that and edit what I had written. So he said, boop, boop, boop. Touch your beak there. Let's see if it lines up. I hit play button here. Ah, see, he laughed. I forgot to write in ha ha ha. So it's boop 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 ha ha ha. Touch your beak. Let's add ha ha ha. And I don't like how long that looks on the screen down here. So I'm going to hit enter and put the touch your beak underneath. It's a little more condensed and easier to read. Control S, save, close. All right, let's see if that's right.
Touch your beak. I love you, Budgie. Come on, flap your wing. You're into women. How are you doing? Flap your wing.
Oh, that was a great guess. I was right that in this next one, he said Budgie was his first thing. But if you look at this whole graph, I'm not going to make it this long. I have to choose a small section of dialogue. And he, as you know, he talks and talks and he doesn't stop. So I have to decide where the stops are. So let's listen.
Be Budgie. Come and flap your wing, be Budgie. Come and flap your wing. You're into women. How are you doing? Flap your wing.
Okay. I think I'm going to stop it here. So let's push this back. And hit save again. And a lot of times I have to listen to this over. I have to listen to this over and over because even though I understand him, I have to memorize what he said for that amount of time and then type it before I forget it. So.
Bee Birchie, come and flap your wing. You're doing Bee Birchie, Bee Birchie, Bee Birchie, Bee Birchie.
Okay, that's a bunch of gibberish. He said Bee Budgie, and now I gotta zoom in close because I gotta figure out where that starts. We don't need the bee.
Bee Birchie, come and flap your.
Bee Budgie, let's see about here.
Budgie.
Budgie, that's better. Let's just move it forward. So the subtitle's gonna start there. And sorry about the blabberbeaks in the background, they're talking because I'm talking. Alright, let's see.
Budgie, come and flap your wing. You're doing it. Yeah.
Okay, I think that's a good spot. So he says, Budgie, by the way, Minion, how are you doing? I think that's what he said. I had to make sure.
Budgie,
come here, flap your wing. By the way, Minion, how are you doing? I already forgot it.
Budgie,
flap your wing. Okay, let's... Minion, flap. Let's just do flap your wing before... It's gonna crash. Okay, it's gonna crash. It crashed. Okay. So, and I didn't have the folder open, so I gotta go and find where the folder is. Okay, here it is. Open it. Okay, so it's good that that happened. Let's put the cursor here. Zoom in. I have to bring this back down so I can see the voice track as well. This is why you hit save all the time. Now, let's try that again. So it was Budgie. I already forgot. I have to listen to it.
Bee Budgie. Come and flap your
wing. Oh, I didn't hit save after B. Okay, so I think it starts here. Budgie.
Budgie.
There we go. See? I didn't save after moving it. Let's save it now. Save. That could have been like a huge amount of work, and if it crashed and it wasn't saved, I would have had to figure out everything I did and do it all over again.
Budgie, come on, flap your wing.
Budgie, come on, flap your wing. Alright, so save again, just in case. Open the thing. Budgie, come on, flap your wing. I don't like how the low, not wing, win, wing, wing. I don't like the placement. How did that get so low? Alright, let's put it right there. Hit save, just in case. Alright, now we get the next part of the phrase.
Budgie, come and flap your wing. You're doing it. How are you doing?
By the way, Minion, how are you doing? Let's move this back. Save. Click that so I can see the text. By the way, Minion, how are you doing? By the way, Minion, how are you doing? How are you doing? Is it doing or doing? How are you doing? When I say it, I guess I don't use the G. It's not doing. Doing. How are you doing? How are you doing? How are you doing? How are you doing? So it's actually like that. Save. So let's see if this is all right. Close. I just saved.
Budgie, come and flap your wing. You're doing it. How are you tying? Flap your wing.
How are you? Actually, he said, how are you tying? From, he says, Valentine's. All right. Let me see here.
Budgie, come and flap your wing. You're doing it. How are you tying?
How are you tying?
Bee Budgie, come and. Bee Budgie, come and flap your wing. Bee Budgie, come and flap your wing.
Actually, that comes in a little late. I think he says Budgie halfway in the middle of this block of text.
Bee Budgie?
No. Right there?
Budgie?
Oh, that's perfect. See? Now I gotta adjust. There. Save before everything blows up. Okay. Now I click on the latest one, or whichever one has a small amount of text. Uh-oh, something went wrong. Nautica, here I am. Boop, boop, boop. Let's do this one. Now I hit Control-C to copy. I put it over here. And paste it in. Hit OK. And then hit save, even though it's the wrong wording. That's okay. So we ignore this where it says Nautica, here I am. And we listen. Let's just Okay, bring it up to here where there's nothing being said. And he said, flap, flap your wing.
Flap your wing.
Perfect. That was an easier one. Flap, flap your wing. Flap, flap your wing. Save. Let's see how it looks.
Flap, flap your wing.
And I'll do this last one. And that one's going to be hard because he's mixed up a bunch of words. I think he said, thing back where the budgie. And he sang it. Thing back where the budgie. Oh, he said, come on first. Come on, thing back where the budgie. Alright, so paste that in. Save. Come on, thing back where the budgie. Come on. And now I have to decide, is it where, like in location, or where, W-E-R-E? Thing back where? No, he's asking a question. So it's this one. And if I wanted to, I would put little music notes around this. But I'm not going to look up the code to make music notes appear, so I'm just going to leave it like that. I'm sure you guys can tell that he's singing. He is a lyricist. I love Minion. I call him my lyric writer. He's a comedy writer because he likes to mix words up that rhyme and make his own songs. So here's an example of an original Minion song. Come on, think back where the budgie. Okay, so now we put it at the end of that. How far are we into it? Look up here. We're 20 seconds into a minute and 54 second video. Look at all this I have to type and listen to over and over to make sure I get the words in order. This is gonna take me a while, and it's only just under a 2-minute video. Alright, so that is how I make a Minion the Budgie subtitled video. Hope you guys found that interesting. Des signing off.